you so much. Wow, I'm certainly very glad there's a show tonight. Everybody's feeling good? I can tell. Well, I'm glad you're feeling good because we're feeling awesome. We started this week back. We just had a month off, a month of vacation. It was wonderful. I have to tell you, you know, I did a few things. I recorded 6 songs. I'm getting ready to record a new English album. That's right. I did 2 videos. I did 1 photo shoot. I also started to work on the French album. I went to the Oscars. I mean, that was the vacation. I'm just joking. I'm not complaining, actually. It was quite amazing. I was with my family. I was with my son. We went different places. I did work a little bit, but I cannot wait to share everything with you. And the Oscar was just amazing. You know what? On my left was Clint Eastwood, and on my right, Leonardo DiCaprio. It was amazing. Everybody's feeling good tonight, and I am so glad because I have to tell you that we've been here for more than 4 years, and all of us here on stage, all the dancers, the musicians, the singers, the technicians, we feel very fortunate, first of all, to be able to do what we love. We come here every night to do what we love. And if you don't mind, I would love to thank you all for being here. Thank you so much for giving us the chance to perform for you. Such a